delegation of 15 foreign envoys who are on a two-day visit to Jammu and Kashmir on Friday met representatives of Kashmiri Pandits at Jagti Migrant Township on the outskirts of Jammu city. Envoys are visiting Jammu and Kashmir to see first-hand efforts made by the government to normalise the situation after the revocation of the erstwhile state's special status in August last year.